Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing the My Life Among the Underdogs, a memoir book by Tia Torres. Each chapter is structured around a particular dog, so the timeline jumps around a bit, yet each story has an arc. Was interesting read, about all that Tia experienced in her life that unless you read her book you wouldn't know. Highly recommend reading this book, it really touches you, makes you love Tia, and her family all the more. Tia, her crew rock. This book is a must read, but maybe bring tissues. Tia and her family are such inspiration, saving dogs and giving people a chance to get their lives back. This book gave some insight into the background of Tia and how her whole rescue effort got off the ground. This woman and her family are angels here on earth to help unwanted and abused dogs. She tells the story of the dogs who left the biggest impact on her kids' lives and how each dog represents a certain part of her life. Tia Torres has such a beautiful writing style, and is so honest about the pit bull breed. Even though they've gone through hard times themselves, they overcome and help others, both humans and animals alike. The work Tia Torres and her family and associates do for animals is amazing and tireless. She's been through bad and good times, and doesn't pull any punches in the telling of her story. Running a rescue has to be one of the most heartbreaking and also rewarding jobs, all at the same time. Kudos to Tia and all her family, employees, and volunteers. Each chapter is about a dog that made a world of impact on her and her family, and in each chapter you can relate it to the bond that is carried with each one. Reading these amazing stories of this beautiful breed supported by Tia and her close ones was really joyful and inspiring. Tia is the founder of that organization, and this book focuses on a special dog of hers in each chapter. A great book to promote the hard work of the author and her family, and to be the voice of a great breed of dog that have a wonderful soul, and it's mistaken. This is a must read for anyone that loves dogs and understands the role they play in our lives. Good literature should make you laugh, cry, get mad, take action, and or nod your head at similarities to your own life. Tia Torres could not have done a better job of writing this wonderful description of her and her family's life rescuing pit bulls. This is a wonderful tribute to the humans who have devoted their lives to four-legged children. While it is a little biographical, it is more about the dogs that motivated Tia to be a champion for the underdogs. Her stories also emphasize that each animal have their own personality, and must consequently be handled accordingly, but always with love at heart. You don't want her stories to stop, and you may end up loving pit bulls also. It's a beautiful tribute to the special animals in Tia's life, as well as a window into her often chaotic world. Here is hoping that Tia continues to use her amazing gift as a writer more than just this once. The bias, the struggle, the hate, and abuse they've all been through in one way or another is heartbreaking. There is only so much TV airtime, which is never enough to showcase each dog who all deserve a loving home. Very interesting, a look inside the life of Tia Torres, a woman of strength and sheer determination. It is a wonderfully written book chronicling the lives of these incorrectly maligned dogs, and the amazing family that is determined to change the world's view of them. And the stories of some of her exceptional dogs are tearjerkers, but not in the sense of tragedy or hopelessness. To read about the dogs that Tia and her family brought into their home, and the special places in their hearts for all animals, is inspiring. It captures the interest with a variety of incidents related by Tia, some funny, others unbelievably sad. In this book, Tia Torres, of pit bulls and parolees, brought to the forefront some of the dogs that shaped her wonderful family, and their dedication to these dogs, and contributed to the strength of her incredible family. This book is about a family's struggles in life, and the difference animals made in it. Ms. Tia can write. From first to last page you can hear Tia's voice telling you the story. You don't have to love dogs to get what is really happening with these stories. Great book. Could not put it down. Gives insight of the rescue struggles before the fame, and the dogs that touch their lives. Just like the show, Tia's book makes you go through several different emotions while you are reading it. Great reading into one's devotion of those who cannot help themselves. God bless Tia Marie. Finished the book in 2 days, it was hard to put it down at night. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe, and leave your comments below.